Guys, back to you.
All right, thank you so much. Well, third night of protesting in downtown Rochester last night over the grand jury's decision not to indict any officers involved in the Daniel Prude case. The group gathering on Jefferson Avenue to discuss Daniel's law and pay tribute with chalk drawings. Activists are also calling for reform in the criminal justice system.